For example, I have two table name person from table name put name. I am using two conditions, selection and profession. First selection number, so I have table names. I take a student table, student name, address, group body. Okay, first sigma selection group name, popular condition group name. Popular condition group name. Copy equal stamps, open bracket and closing bracket to person. Inner table, person that table with it, you know, data will do them stage. But, you know, this is copy stamps, stamps here are the photo, on your data are in the standard person for it. ID number, name, address and copy. So, this is one of the method for your selection. This is called selection number. Okay, I am able. Sigma is denoted by selection of equal sigma stamps. Suppose point you mentioned in our detail on the present of. Okay? Only the name of John data you have present in front of this. Here, John Bart, well, is using the copy stamps. How would value the person for the body? Well, define the next one. By name, hobby, person. By name, okay. Hobby, arrange for it. Our possession comes. Table name is person with an article. Hobby, arrange. Hobby, na? Overall, and stop all the same. Other one to define for it. Either base money. What's the base money? Name base money. Hobby, signature, define money. Another go from. Person is the table based on name, how you the person pronounced. Person table to go name and how you do. We get table, third table, reward money to show for now. Remaining address, I numbers are eliminated. Remaining address and ID numbers are eliminated. Based on your 5 sample. Based on your 5 sample. Okay? This is union. Union is utilized by you and the attributes are attributes are table is R S eliminate duplicate tuples. Therefore, R union. Value of the table is value of the number of the table. If R table is put on the set.
Yeah, but there is no, and E is present, so it is